This could be the end of snow in Tarkov. BSG have posted on Twitter that as of February 12th at 7 a.m., there's going to be patch 14.1 rolling out with a picture hinting at a weather change. In the picture, it hints for some sunny days in the near future, but with BSG adding seasons to the game, I do expect a lot of rain this spring. Are you excited for the weather changes and escape from Tarkov? Let us know in the comments below.